Alrighty then. Howdy, folks. Welcome back to the Flying T-Bar C. It's time for some Throwback Thursday, which means it's time for Ratchet and Clank Going Commando. Gonna do some more bolt grinding. Gonna do some more massive mayhem as the duo of destruction. So, what do you guys say we go ahead and we get on into it once I do the normal shit, which is, hey, if you guys enjoy my stream, you enjoy my content, maybe you just enjoy my dulcet tones, go check me out over on YouTube and Twitter. YouTube is where you can find me for my archive and that type of stuff. I mean, hey, maybe you can go, if you want more Ratchet & Clank stuff, I've got Ratchet & Clank 1 playthrough, and all the previous episodes of this one's already up there. Twitter is just where announcements get posted, shit like that. Want to interact with me on a more personal level, that's where you gotta do it. So, yeah, what do you guys say we go ahead and we get on into it here, shall we? Click that button, click this button, and we are good to go. I really hope. So, yeah, here we go. And so, we've got all sorts of tournament shit that we get to go do now. In order to make a fuck ton of money. As well as more hover bike shit. That's gonna be its own hassle. But I mean, shit, we're already at 800,000. We've got the Rhino 2, and we got the Zodiac. So now we gotta buy the Clank Zapper. And then after that, we got a couple normal weapons still. And then we'll start diving into some of the mega versions of weapons, which I've honestly never done, so that'll be something kind of new. The only game I ever went through and did like multiple playthroughs on to get certain shit was the first game. I went through and I got like all the golden weapons and shit like that. So I never did get any of the mega weapons, so might be kind of interesting. Alright, so we've got Infiltrator, Gravity Boots, Arachnoid, Damage Avoidance, don't take a hit, Time Challenge, Damage Avoidance against the Megapede. Luckily, with Rhino 2, we are going to have now remember why this match is kind of annoying. Fuck you! Uh-oh. Did my shit just drop out? Wow. Damage avoidance, don't take a hit. Oh no, you don't. Oh shit. Nope. God damn it. All right. Might end up using the heavy bouncer quite a bit in this one. Ooh, there. God damn it. You almost had it too. Well, and then I pulled a dumb. Maybe I really should just invest in using that one. Why, you little shithead. Seriously, you're not dead yet? Alright. Now I'm getting kinda pissed. Right now it is. Ugh, Zodiac is expensive though. Like, really expensive. Look out below! So much noise. Mill. Nine enemies, 90 seconds. Oh shit. Where is he? Got him.
Megapede. Make a court miss, please. Do welcome a returning champion. He slithered his way into all of the arms. Please give a round of applause for Mega P. Oh, look at him go.
Come on now. All right, fine then. Okay, well that didn't work. That's horseshit. Alright, I think I might have to go by the lock-on mod. I forgot just how annoying this thing can be. Thank you. I won't lie, yes, I legitimately forgot how much of a pain that was. And then both of these for several hundred thousand. Well, we got enough money, so yeah, let's buy our Clink Zapper.
See ya!
It just works, doesn't it? We'll try something and see if it does. That's right, we can do that again too if we want. Thank you. And we got it. There we go. Another 50,000 bolts. Time limited weapon challenge. Lancer. All enemies with... The impossible challenge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... 2 million bolts. What is the impossible challenge? How many rounds is this fight again? Rounds with the last against Megapede. I do believe the challenge mode, it's 100. Okay. So, let's go ahead and keep up with it then. want my... Here we go. Give me my ammo. Oh shit. Okay. I hope it's not 100 rounds. Oh, hi, big fellas. So when you're up here, the rounds go by really quick. Okay. Okay. Is this the arachnid? Nope. Just normal fucking thing. Sooner or later, the meteors take care of everything. Shit, where's the last enemy? Seriously, where is it? Oh, I hear it. There he is. Damn, they got me. So it's definitely 100 rounds, that's for sure.
See ya!
Well, if we need the money, we'll come back for it. However, I do want to go get that lock-on mod. Because I think it'll turn Rhino 2 into an actual, like, homing missile thing. Which will make Megapede way easier to deal with. Although, I guess I could buy... the shield generator, which I don't know if that has a... upgrade thing or not. Spiderbot glove is kind of meh. There we go. Alright, we gotta change our quick select around now. So, we definitely have the Clank Zapper, and we'll go boom, 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 boom. And so, we'll use those weapons. The only problem is I don't remember which of these are, like, actually really any good or not. The fudge? Oh, right. Remote detonated. Where is our swing shot shit at? Here it is. And now we have the hover bike races. Prize unknown, and then a fuck ton of bolts. Holy shit. Come on. Nah. Shit. Shit. Fuck you. And sixth place got a little better. Thank you. Nice. Okay, I just had to win it? Well, that's lame. Yeah, we'll do a couple more racing. Oh shit. Well, this is kind of a fuck me running scenario. I mean, it's still doable. Just gonna be a pain in the ass. Ah, came close. Well, that was a fucked up. God damn it. Double damn it. Holy shit. Thank you. Crush it. Well, I think I'm pretty well done and fucked now. I missed it. That was a terrible story. Another super terrible start. Shit. Fuck me. Alright. Nope. That's a loss. You can recover from one fuck up, but you can't recover from two. Mean I was always the better racer. Damn, Bueller! you, jackass. Go. Holy shit. Ooh. I doubt I'm gonna catch up. We're gonna go do some other shit. We'll come back if we need money. I mean, we we have all the. Managed to get all the weapons, like, just now, actually, including the Clank Zapper. And we've got the Rhino 2 and all that fun stuff, and got a couple more little weapons that I need to level up, because I didn't grab them. I'm using a new game plus file, so that's why I've been able to have the surplus of money. Although, to be perfectly honest, if I need money, my happy ass is gonna go back to the Impossible Challenge. Hundred round fight, but I mean it's 2 million bolts. It's a lot of bolts. However, first we gotta go say hi to our favorite merchant. Oh, Slim. Sup, Slim Cognito. Now let's get the lock-on mod for that because I'm having issues with it. Everything else is fine for now. I mean, honestly, if you get your frickin' bolt multiplier up, you make money so fast just running through planets, it ain't even funny. Like, I managed to get, like, 1.5 mil on the desert planet, and that's the crystals and everything else. Which, speaking of the desert planet, there's that stupid little ship thing. I think there's more crystals that way. Which, I mean, hey, I'm not gonna say more to more crystal farming. At least it ain't the damn sewer crystals. Those are the worst. But I got the gravity boots. Veritanium. Screw that sewer. I know exactly what you're talking about. I was about to say, isn't this just Veritanium for the ship? Oh, we'll be doing the sewer next time too, though. It's too good of a way to make money. This thing handles worse than a ghost in Halo. I really don't think I need this, though. Items. Yeah, see, it's just normal Raritanium. Just kind of meh. Like, there's way better ways to get Raritanium. Although, I thought there was a hidden thing up yonder this direction. Oh no, it was just green, so that meant, never mind. No big deal. Yeah, fuck this place. We've got most of everything. Of course, you remember the hang glider, don't you? Alright, we're gonna go continue with the story to the Megacorp Armory. If we can buy some mega weapons, we will, but honestly, I'm not that concerned about it. If we've got all the weapons, that's all that matters to me. tourism. Well, fuck you, squirrel things. Thank you. And I'm also now remembering why there was particular weapons I didn't buy in the first place. It's honestly because they suck. Eat my shield. Yes, launch. This one actually takes off, doesn't it? Yeah. Oh, hi Fizz, Richard in the tourist group. Shit. God damn it. There we go. Hello, elevator. All right, use the new weapons. That's how we get back down to our ship. All right. I didn't remember that particular part. Turn to ship. No, thank you. Nope, you're gonna eat me. Come on, fellas. Oh, right. Now we have to guide the sheepy. I don't know, maybe it's not a guide. Are you gonna come or not, sheep? Well, nope. You ain't coming now. I won't lie, I've been abusing the black sheepinator like crazy. No ammo, turns your enemies into exploding sheep. Oh yeah. That's where it's at. Come on, tractor beam. There we go. Oh, this is where we get the sheep in there. Suck it. I do not know what is causing that noise. Or is it you? Also, I wonder. Oh, it's the camera. It is supposed to be a clank fart. Yep. Actually, wait, hold on. No, never mind. Shut up. Noise is starting to piss me off. I think I remember this part. Fuck it. All of you. I want to know how places like Megacorp and Gatchtron still make profits considering the amount of shit that just gets destroyed all the time. Foxes. This is what happens when you play games like these and you're an adult. You start wondering about stupid shit like that. Oh, that didn't work out like I planned. Whee! Uh-oh. Thank you guys. Are you done yet? You got the Sheepinator, which we already had. In fact, we have the infinitely better version, which is the Black Sheepinator. Oh, what the shit? Where the hell did those three come from? Again, where'd you come from? There we go. God dang, that guy's mobile. That's it, fuck him. Seems like that's a little overkill, I'm not gonna lie. Oh well. This is Ratchet and Clank. There's no kill like Overkill. Infiltrator. Okay, so that ain't it for sure. Also not it for sure. God damn it. Okay. We're getting there. I keep fucking up on the one. Boom, 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 boom. Not that one. God damn it. Nope. No again. Zigzag. Okay, after the zigzag, I gotta go across, not down. Okay, so that ain't the right spot. There we go. What's up here? Wait a tick. Nope. Then what was the point of coming up here? Fuckers. Are you done? I can't tell what that emote is. I think I need to get glasses. Activate elevator.
Angela Cross calling Ratchet on secure band 7 Echo Foxtrot.
Ratchet here. Angela, is that your name?
Ratchet was calling you something quite different.
Oh, was he now? Anyway, I'm just calling to warn you that Thugs for Less have taken over my flying lab.
But were the thugs not working for you?
Not anymore. Apparently, someone's made them a better offer. I tell you, between the thugs and the proto-pet, this whole galaxy's heading for—
Wait, say again? proto-pet.
Oh, yeah. It's what they're calling the experiment now. Here, watch this.
Oh, God.
He's sad. Is he cold, hungry, or maybe just...
Hey, Bueller, we should get one of these for your kid.
Introducing the Megacore Proto-Pet. Your
Oh, shit. Damn it, I think I just skipped a cutscene, too. Hold on one sec. Technical difficulties. Although, I don't know why it did it. It's still sitting at 480.59. Oh, never mind. It's having a conniption fit. Yeah. Close program. It was having a different conniption fit than it normally does. Give me a minute.
Try to catch him on the planet Bolden. I'll upload the coordinates.
This could be our last chance.
Well, now it's doing the stupid thing. Hang on. Switch over the thing. Plug it back in under a different one. There we go. So we'll pull the cutscene up again, so for the VOD. Among other things. Movies. Cinematics. Behind the Hero. Whoop, nope, don't want to do that one. Back for Less, This Will Happen to You, blah blah blah, Don't Care, Behind the Hero. Ad for Slim's Illegal Shit Mods. Behind the Hero Part 3, if you're watching this, you're fired. Da 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 da, welcome to that. Why is Billy sad? Okay.
Why is Billy sad?
Oh shit.
Is he cold, hungry, or maybe just...
Oh no! No, take it away!
Lonely.
Hold on. There we go. Now we'll do it.
Why is Billy sad? Is he cold, hungry, or maybe just...
No, take it away!
Lonely.
Introducing the Megacore Proto-Pet. Your child will shriek with joy when he meets our adorable friend. Wanna play ball? So does the Proto-Pet. Need a partner for tag? Go find the Proto-Pet. Up for some cops and robbers?
Help! Please!
So is you-know-who. Just ask Billy.
No!
The Megacore Proto-Pet. Stop by Planet Bolden and get yours free from Abercrombie Fizzwidget himself.
Okay, that should be that for now. What's random stuff? Space-ish wars. Sheep blasters. Oh, the amount of things that you end up seeing in this. Jump to different parts of the game. Huh. Alright, I think that was not everything. The Proto-Pet is basically your son, huh? Well, I can believe it. I mean, I've only been your best friend for God knows how long. I know the hidden terror hidden behind that quiet exterior of yours. Oh yeah, zipline! And we'll stock up on ammo again. You know, power-wise, the hover bomb gun ain't too bad, actually. It's just clunky. Which makes it not fun to use. Oh! There we go. Now to the next planet. Silver City Boulder. Find Mr. Fidgewidget and explore Silver City.
Listen up, Thugs for Less. We got a big job ahead, so pay attention. Megacorp has hired us to protect their CEO, Mr. Fizzwidget. They feel that he's getting a little, cuckoo in his old age, and are concerned for his safety. Now, Fizzwidget's kind of old-fashioned, so I want everything handled with the... pride and courtesy people have come to expect from us. Also, be on the lookout for these two characters. I have a personal interest in seeing them rubbed out, so I'm offering a free pizza party to the squad who bags them. Remember, that includes drinks and desserts. Over and out.
Hey man, for dessert, I'm there. Like, I'll turn myself in for that. This fucking game. Oh my lord. Oh, it makes me laugh so much, and I love it. Oh no, wait, this is the levitator. This ain't that bad. That way. I thought I was gonna have to do the hang glider and I was about to be real upset. As you know, it's the hang glider, and it's terrible. Ran out of fuel? Oh, I'm gonna die. All right, hug that left side. Bullshit. Yeah. There I was, talking about how this part isn't that bad. Oh! There we go. Okay. And we made it. I'm supposed to go this way. Not bad, just not good either. And got it. There we go. Not too bad. Holy shit, that is a lot of bad guys. Oh. Right about there. Just got to float a long ways. Got him. Are you done yet? Go up the stairs. Boop. Oh. You hit the wrong one. Nice thing about challenge mode, new game plus, whatever you want to call it. Enemies are so freaking tough. You give so much XP that you can level up weapons really fast. dead ski. Exactly. Oh, this part. This is actually kind of a fun part. I remember this. Activate armor vendor. Oh wait, I can't. I already have all the armor. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh secret agent, Ratchet. Dun. Oh shit. Y'all are pissing me off. Last spider. Off we go. Thank you. sucker. Holy shit. Well, okay then. All right, well. All right, this is supposed to be the time where you're supposed to use the spider. Is she done, or is she finished? How the fuck? I wonder.
What the? This isn't Fizz Widget.
Would you like a free Proto Pet sample? Available today, old lord.
Where is he?
Freeze, knuckleheads!
Oh, no.
The two of yous are under arrest for attempting to bump off Mr. Fizz Widget.
But this isn't...
Save it, Fuzzy. You're not fooling anyone. You and your metal buddy just earned yourselves a trip to our new prison. Watch this.
Thugs for Less Prison would like to wish you a happy incarceration. After a poolside orientation, all new inmates will meet one-on-one with a galactic nutritionist. This professional will ensure that you're eating a species-appropriate diet for your entire stay. Next, come check out our fitness spa with your personal trainer. Remember, a prison
can feel twice as long
if you're not in proper shape. And for those times when you're just feeling blue, come talk it out.
You know what? Him being a therapist, I can understand. Coaches.
They'll help you find your smile again. Thugs for Less Prison. Experience the maximum in security.
Uh-oh. It did the thing again. God dang it. No memento, por favor. Well, I don't know why it did the thing. to that one. And did it work? It's being a pain. It's the thing about using the PS3 to stream. I run into issues with it often. Oh god, we're on the clank part. Oh, and now the thing's doing the thing. You know what? It's getting kind of late anyway, so I am just going to go ahead and call it there for the night, folks. Thank you all for tuning in to the Flying T-Bar C this evening. I really appreciate you guys' viewership. I will be back tomorrow with more Fantasy Friday. Playing some more Final Fantasy IX. Saturday will probably be canceled because it is going to be a family dinner night with my grandparents and stuff, doing some birthday dinners. So I will do an extra stream next week to make up for that, so we'll have some more tactics advanced and whatnot for all that fun stuff. Don't forget, go check out my YouTube and Twitter. Like, follow, if you think I'm worth a subscription, I ain't gonna say no. As for our raid target, it is Thursday, which means we are gonna go raid Cherryholic XX because she's playing Golden Sun the Lost Age. So yeah, gotta go show Cherry some love, especially because she's playing one of my favorite games of all time. So, yeah, now that raid message has started, or now that raid timer started, folks, of course, don't forget, make sure you guys enjoy yourselves some good food, some great drinks, even better company, and I'll see y'all on the flip side. Happy trails, folks. And boom.